In the life of J.O.
Let's go. Let's go.
Hey, I told a bitch I'm him, quit playing.
Tryna ride with a boss, we'll get in.
Say I stay on the road like the Michelin man.
Put an M on your head like a Michigan fan.
Hey, I'm ballin' so hard, I might hoo when I land.
I be ready to dump, I might shoot through my pants.
Been on the block, boy, but we just shoot, we don't dance.
My op get locked, put suits on his ass.
My op, that suit.
What you mean?
That's a K, what that is in your pants.
What you mean?
It's a drug. I don't got friends.
I'm my some hey,
I don't got friends.
I'm my gorilla.
30 racks on me, I ride with a big bell, same size as a pillow.
Real ice on my neck, hold hug me and shit.
Hold the eight up and I'll change the color of the river.
Real walk, I turn it
perfect. Say I drill like a past, I'm serving her.
Say she ain't got a clock in, but I'm working her.
She ain't when I broke, personal.
Hop out with two scraps, feel like I'm irking.
Hey, hop out with two scraps, just like a
be.
Ballin',
y'all
sideline.
Spike Lee,
that gangster but sweeter than ice.
I told him, bitch, I'm him, quit playing.
Tryna ride with a boss, we'll get in.
Say I stay on the road like the Michelin man.
Put an M on your head like a Michigan fan.
Hey, I'm ballin' so hard, I might hoo when I land.
I be ready to dump, I might shoot through my pants.
Been on the block, boy, but we just shoot, we don't dance.
My op get locked, put suits on his.
Got an education, changed my major out of desperation. Did something everybody told me I should do, I did it with no hesitation. Then I came into a realization, told myself I had an obligation. I was sick and tired of listening to what they were saying, I turned to a different station. I'm the living proof of dedication, getting closer to my destination. Tick tock, goes the clock, cause I'm about to rock, I'm changing my occupation.
They tell you to walk by faith and not sight. And when I took flight, everybody looked at me crazy like I wasn't right. But that's alright, I ain't never tripping. My balance, I ain't never slipping. Hella sauce, I'm forever dripping. Game changer like I'm Scottie Pippen.
We was winning every game double digits. Hella people in the crowd came to witness. Never slacking cause we handled our business. Fuck is you saying, homie? And this ain't a game, we ain't playing, homie. And this is heavy, is weighing on me. Talking about the ring from the ceremony.
Cause I got a really big team, and they need some really big rings, and they need some really nice things, and that'll be coming with no strings. You do the most when you boasting. I'm not the one for the boasting. We don't be bragging cause we make it happen. We call it the third coast thing.
I'm from the third coast, you better respect it, cause we could get reckless. I could care less what you spend on your necklace. I'm from a region the country neglected. She wasn't easy, sometimes it got hectic. I'm doing better than what they expected. Do anything in my power to make sure my daughter and my old lady feel protected.
When we reach the oasis, what you choose to do when you get there is totally up to you. You can go up or you can go down.
Pass.
Friday's game was homecoming. There was a lot of emotions going on out there. What were your thoughts going through the game this past Friday for homecoming?
It felt kind of special to me because I knew this was going to be my last homecoming. It could possibly be my last game, so it meant a lot to me. And then what made it feel even better, I got one of the most important plays to secure the win for us. I got a strip going down the stretch of the game. It made me feel real good to feel like I made an impact towards the game.
Okay. John, what do you like about football?
What I love about football is how you can take a frustration or anger out on somebody and not get in no trouble for it.
All right. How many tackles will you have tomorrow?
At least 10.
KJ, what's going through your mind when you're out there playing?
A lot. It's a big responsibility when you're a varsity running back. You know what I'm saying? You got to push through all the difficulties that, you feel me, the defense, they'll throw at you. They come up with a lot of different schemes. So, you feel me, you got to up your game whenever it is. Like, whenever it's a hard defense or a hard team to play, you feel me, you got to pump your guys up so they can get in the, you feel me, the spirit to push through, even if they don't feel like it.
How many rushing yards you think you're going to put up tomorrow?
That's tough. You know what I'm saying? They call me the magician on the field, so it varies. But from how it's looking, I'm trying to put up 150 plus.
All right. Appreciate it, KJ.
No problem.
All right, D, so I got a quick question for you. What drives you to succeed?
Me being the underdog, me being undersized and underweight.
Okay. What's something that the team has been working on this week? What's been like a team focus?
Just finishing out with a win, regular season with a win.
All right. How many catches you giving up tomorrow?
Zero.
All right. What has the team been focusing on going into this game on tomorrow against Foley?
Feel me. Another game. Just go out there and win.
All right. What drives you to succeed, Bird?
My teammates. Got to put on my back and win.
All right. How many passing yards you think the offense had tomorrow?
We'll go for, like, I say 250.
All right. Thank you. Go.